I came to Seton a little over a year ago, and I was 6 weeks early. She was born in the ambulance, so it was pretty scary. Afterwards, it was really a great experience. Everyone was really friendly. They really helped me to learn how to care for a baby so little.
U.S. News & World Report named Seton Medical Center one of the top five hospitals in the San Francisco metropolitan area.
I don't think any of this could have been possible without the help and support of all the doctors and nurses here at Seton Medical Center.